Hi, I'm Netta. I've been waiting for you. Can you also not stop looking at your childhood photos? However we look at it, it's amazing how far we came over the years. We have developed our motor skills and coordination. We gain new life insights, among all other things we understand and can do. Our parents have always documented our development. Our mothers have kept records of our weight and height. They saved the curl from our first haircut. They kept our first shoe and safely stored our first baby tooth. This is their personal documentation, whereas developmental psychology documents the entire process of development common to all of us. So developmentally, what is more important? Connections to other people, warmth and love, or food and water? In this course, we embark upon a journey to find out what makes us unique as we examine human interpersonal relationships.
It's about to happen. Right here in the studio of our show, it's my turn to ask. We'll meet experts who address questions asked by our viewers, and we'll analyze examples from the lives of us all. And you are invited to share your experiences, to ask questions, and to respond to the content. Eventually, when we'll try to imagine a typical profile of a young child, we'll be able to look at the child as a whole, and we may even be able to successfully guess his age.
So instead of just talking about it, I invite you to join me in this course about developmental psychology, to sense the progress of humans' growth and learn about life itself. As you embark upon this journey, you will recognize aspects of yourselves and your loved ones and gain insights about childhood, adulthood, and parenting. You will meet these familiar areas in a new and exciting light. Let's get started.
Cut!